Hi, it's Sely and welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to create lovely gradient design and stamping nail art. First, apply white nail polish. This way will your colors really pop up. On a sponge, apply yellow, pink and blue nail polish. I'm sorry, I forgot to film this part. Gradient part, repeat 2 times. Now let's do some stamping. Take stamping plate, apply a little bit of black stamping nail polish, strap it with card and transfer it to your nail. To make this look even cuter, take glitter nail polish and with dotting tool apply on your dots we made with stamping before. To finish this look, apply top coat and your design is done. I hope you liked my video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye!